July 30th, sun is finally out. This is what the Laird Highway has done to my bike. It rained on me early start of the highway, and it's just a mess. So we've come across all these spots where the forest fires cross the road. Still smoking in places. Take a little walk up here. Fire. You can still feel the heat from the ground. The main part of this fire is long gone. These are just all the hot spots that the crews are putting out. This fire is, I bet you 50 kilometers now I've been passing these areas. I still got 300 kilometers to go until Fort Laird, where I can get gas. I'm gonna bypass Fort Simpson, where normally everybody goes off the road about 60 clicks, get gas, come back. I'm carrying 15 extra liters of gas. I should be able to get 600 kilometers. So hopefully things go good. And this is how I have to get on this thing. Yeah, you can see my nice muddy pants. Bug screen. My little setup here. This is what it's like to ride the Laird Highway. Not that much of a thrill. We've burned like this for quite a ways.